on this International Women's Day to heartily congratulate all of the women in the Barbados Police Service and to recognize especially the recent assignment of two female officers as commander and deputy commander of a division, the Northern Division, within this service, a first for the police service, I understand.